It's lucky for me that you're here, Outlander. The name's Jax. A squad of Tanakhs holed up in that cave. I think they're in trouble. At least one of them is injured. I'm here to offer help, but with the Tanakhs, such an offer might be perceived as an insult, even when help is needed. Will you stand with me? I saw you speak before the chorus, so I know you can be persuasive. And if things get out of hand, I will be stronger with your spear at my side.
I'll do what I can.
You there! This camp belongs to Eagle Squad. Retreat or die.
At ease, Eagle. I'm not here for blood. Just to parley.
You know the parley sign?
Let us in so we can talk.
So far, so good.
Long way from the desert, aren't we? This one was blinded?
Boy, nothing gets by you.
Looks like your training mission didn't go according to plan. We're here to help, if you want it.
How does an Utaro know we're on a training mission?
He knew how to request a parley, too.
He's not Utaru. Or Tanakhs. He must be a veteran.
A veteran?
I didn't think there were any left.
We don't need help from a washed-out farmer.
Could have fooled me, judging by the look of things.
Sister, it sounds like they just want to help us. Why not let them?
What have we got to lose?
What do you need?
Supplies.
Dried meat, ammunition, weapons, camping equipment.
A lot of provisions for a trip back to the desert.
Everything we need is at Riverwatch. A huge cache of war spoils up there, left over from the route.
The route?
When our forces drove the Karja back to Baron Light, they made sure the Kestrels felt the loss. Made it hurt.
Marshal Kinnera shot a score of fleeing Karja from the top of Riverwatch, and her squad gathered the loot. It's all just sitting up there. Ours for the taking.
Deadly machines are known to patrol that place, and the ruin itself is on the brink of collapse.
You think machines and rotting ruins are enough to keep out Eagle Squad?
No, but your injuries are. Let Jax and I grab these supplies for you.
This is our mission. I'm not handing it over to some...
Fine. Come with us.
Fine. The three of you, hold position. I'll be back.
Be safe, sister.
The ruin is this way. Once we get those supplies, everything will be fine.
So you say.
What's that supposed to mean?
Your brother's condition is...
That's not your problem, farmer.
So you say.
Stop saying that!
Hey, calm down. We're trying to help, remember?
So you say.
We'll have to cut across the river. Avoid the Outlander camp down the road.
Trespassers.
There are strangers in these lands. Just like you, Eagle.
Ugh!
Something wrong?
I hate getting wet.
Tough as a ravager, this one.
Oh, I heard that.
Sure.
We're here.
The entrance should be right under that arch.
Where will me? I can send it to my stash.
Machines. I'm going in.
No. Aloy's on point. Follow her lead.
To override that machine might be in another cauldron. Last of them.
I had that.
Give credit where credit is due, young one.
Maybe I would have handled it better if I wasn't busy covering you, old man.
Aren't I lucky?
Well, we'll have to worry about running out.
I guess the farmer hasn't lost all his fighting spirit. Supplies should be up there. Taller than I thought.
What's a deadly climb to Eagle Squad?
What are you trying to say, old man?
Enough. I've climbed this tower before. I'll grab the supplies.
Come. Let's see if any of these machines have parts we can strip. Maybe I'll show you a thing or two.
What could a farmer possibly know about salvage?
Only decades of experience compared to your very brief existence.
Okay, gotta find a way into the ruins. Some kind of basement. Gotta find a way up. Okay, the supply cache should be at the top of the tower. But how to get up there? up here before. Must have missed the supplies. These are the supplies? Won't last them very long. I can't leave that kid alone for a second. Jax and Sakura are in trouble. I gotta catch up to them. Take down those machines.
Didn't want to leave all the fun to us, I see.
I better check on Jax and Sakura.
Well fought, Eagle. Though I would have preferred if you hadn't taunted that thing. What did you find?
Practically nothing. Sakura, there's maybe a day's worth of food here and some rotting medicinal herbs.
There was supposed to be more. Enough for...
It was never your intention to go home, was it?
What do you mean?
A blind Tanakh can't fight. And if you can't fight...
The Tanakh will kill Korra from being blind?
He'll face a trial against the machine.
They say it's more dignified that way. But it's still a death sentence.
So you were gonna use the extra supplies to live in the wilds?
I thought it would be enough to get us started.
Can't they stay in Plainsong?
Plainsong has too many mouths to feed. The chorus would never allow it.
We should get back.
I'll take this young sprout back. Meet us at the cave when you can. speak the truth. Aloy, we were just about to head in. So what will you tell them?
That we'll have to make do. Survive in the wilds without the supplies.
That will be a hard life.
Better than letting Corey be killed if we go back.
There must be another way.
I don't see one.
So, we're all stocked up then?
The cache was empty. But we'll be all right without them.
I can't let you starve out here. Just leave me.
No!
Jax, you said Plainsong has too many mouths to feed to take them all in, but what about just...
I am not leaving my brother behind!
He'll be safe in Plainsong, and the rest of you can head home. It's the only real solution you've got.
The chorus won't like it. But if I vouch for the boy, share my rations with him, I could convince them. I will do so if Korra wishes.
No! You're not taking him!
Sakura, I think this is the best option. I'm a burden to you out here. This is what I want. Let me go with him.
Permission granted. But brother, this is not the end for us. I will visit you in Plainsong, and no Utaru or Tanakh can stop me.
They will be foolish to try. I'll stay and help them pack their gear, then take Korra back with me. You've shown strength and wisdom today. Rare combination. You have my thanks and theirs too, I'm sure.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Could try using acid ammo.
Red Ox is a bird through it!
We did it. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right. You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.